Hello, friends, and welcome to the Danicast. You may have heard that I endorsed candidate Rio Morales for city council in the special election, so today I'm interviewing her, for real. Thank you for being on, Ms. Morales.
Thank you for inviting me. I absolutely love your show.
Aw, thanks. So you're running against the incumbent in your district. How do you think you can do better?
Unlike my opponent, I live in the district, and I listen to the people who call it home. I want Harlem to be as vibrant and safe as it was while I was growing up here. Roxanne Plaza was built on the current leadership's watch. That alone should make anyone think twice about voting for him.
We agree on that. Switching gears a bit, you're a full-time science teacher. What made you want to jump into politics?
It's really about loving my home and wanting to fight for it. During Martin Lee's attack on City Hall, my husband gave his life to protect others. I want to honor his memory by fighting for my neighbors and friends the best way I know how.
Good luck in the polls, and thank you for being on the show. Dana fans, you can join an AMA with candidate Morales on my blog for the next hour. Until next time, remember to set 1 minute per hour aside for deep, meditative breathing. Helps you clear your head. Okay, bye!
There's an assault happening nearby.
My work here is done.
you up to?
Oh, just, you know, went on a run.
Again? Miles, you're working so hard lately. You need to carve out time to relax.
I am. I've been hanging with Genki, sampling music.
Working out all the time, disappearing for hours to study. I'll stop telling you what to do, but I worry about you, Miho.
If I'm feeling burnt out, I'll come talk to you about it, okay?
I'll hold you to that. I love you. Bye.
Adios, ma. Te quiero.
I could use this for sure.
I'm leaving before you do something weird.
I got it. I got
I'll
a picture.
I'll be sure to send you a message on your app.
Hey. I'm sure the underground is hanging around here for totally normal, non-criminal reasons.
You here for the crazy?
Someone reported a civilian being attacked near you.
Maybe I should leave a thank you note.
Nah.